along with my strengths. For example, I'm terrible at spelling, but I do know what to say to someone who's vulnerable. My general knowledge is widely known to be weak, but my emotional intelligence is something that I've worked really hard to cultivate. I have a tendency to be hard on myself with regards to my weight and my appearance. But I never say no to a French fry. Because, you know, so what I'm trying to say is, there is no greater impact than being yourself. And lastly, when it comes to making an impact, I hope I can continue to do so in whatever way possible. But for now, tonight, this award has genuinely made an impact on me. Me and my little one who has relentlessly kicked me through this speech. Thank you so much. Have a good night.